So I know you can't see us very well.
I can see you.
What? Now that was a dig. Okay, whatever. I don't mind being light bright. Okay, so I'm out with my sissy. It is a girl's night out. Woo-hoo! Sissy's night out. Mommy's night out. And yes. We haven't had one of these, just the two of us.
No. Ever.
That night was a fail. St. Patrick's Day.
Oh, but this one's not a fail, so I don't count it.
Okay, fine. So we're in the city, in Baltimore City, and we're about to do something. We're about to do something.
Tear up the town.
Oh, okay. Well, that's what we're doing. And I'm going to introduce her to this drink that I like called a Monkey Mule. We're going to go to
Monkey Mule.
Oh, my God.
Wait, did your PSA say right or left?
Right.
Okay.
Because you can't go left.
Oh, what I meant.
Stay to the right to use Lombard Street.
Is he trying to clean windows now?
Oh, God. Entrepreneurs be crazy.
It's nighttime and he's trying to clean windows. But you know what? I appreciate his hustle because he's not out here robbing anybody's cars.
You don't know. We didn't let him know yet.
Oh, you see, I'm new in all of this. So, but yeah. So, President Street. Why did I hear? Oh, President Street was flooded with all the rain.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But, stop. My seatbelt.
I would say she hasn't been drinking yet, but that would be a lie.
But my personality is still like that.
This is true. This is true. And I have
to think I'm like drinking, driving, drunk.
No, no, because I wouldn't have gotten far. But what I do have to explain is you guys really haven't seen. Like, y'all see the real me. I'm not fake. But y'all haven't seen, like, the other side. Like, the get silly, get goofy, you know.
Well, the life is so freaking serious.
It's so much crazy.
And
so much going on in both our lives. So
Your
much.
Hers more than mine.
Yeah.
I just got that.
I got that and some more ish.
No, you but right. Me and one guy donated $12,000. I'm not even using my
cook. That's what she went to school for. She can't cook. Okay.
I work in insurance.
Yeah. What are you gonna do? So. Yeah. So we're down here. Dwayne's home. Dwayne's home with the babes. Her husband's home with the babes. And just cut it here until we get to where we're going.
Chick-fil-A.
Love it all day.
Okay. Yes.
You know what's bad when you start to recognize the moms?
Like, you
like,
know.
Girl, you still in this corner?
She works in the city, guys.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah,
yeah, she doesn't
work
live
in the city.
Yeah, she works.
But I don't work on like Baltimore Street.
I never saw that from in the dark. So that is where the rainforest is in the aquarium.
Yeah.
I never saw it in the dark. Because you know that it just looks like regular. You can't see anything in the daytime.
You know what? You're not paying attention to the road. I'm in a tiny lane. Like, how is this going to work? Can I? Oh, really? Really, butt face? I'm trying not to curse. Because I ride with kids a lot. So I can't say those words.
Right.
Right now. Oh.
Huh? What?
2 minutes.
Oh, okay. Yes. Fireplace.
Alright, so.
What's Dix?
You don't want to go there. They act like Dix too.
Oh, that's that place?
Yeah.
Oh, I saw a video of that. I couldn't handle it, even though I know it's a, like, I would have a problem.
Like, okay, can you get serious now? Can you serve my food?
Right, I couldn't. Did y'all hear about the place called Dick's? I didn't know that was the name of it, but the staff there literally treats you like a piece of ish. And that's what they're paid to do, and people go there knowing this and enjoy it, apparently. But knowing who I am as a person, I take it personally. I couldn't deal. I couldn't.
So there's no street parking available in front of me, which means I have to park at my job.
Except as a strip club.
No, my job is after the strip club.
Oh,
I mean, but I don't work there, so you
know what's happening
there.
Y'all need to tell, like, this isn't.
Deactivated.
Oh. But if they deactivate it while we're in, we can get out.
They're not. But why? It's like 10 o'clock at night. Like, no one's deactivating it right now.
Why is there a... So how do you get out?
Oh, I've only got this way.
Oh, I didn't know there was another way.
Yeah, y'all.
Whoop, whoop. So is this free parking now?
Free parking.
All right. Just got to walk through the hood.
My job pays for our parking 365 days a year.
Well, that's awesome.
Which is great because it's $8. That's the special price. But if not, then it's like, how will we get out? I don't even know what that is.
This is a tight garage.
That's how I got into an accident. I ripped off the side of my husband's car. And I just told him, I was like, hey, look.
is that how you said it?
No.
Because I remember that day. Skirt.
Wait, no, that was a different day. That was a different car. I said, scooter-woo. I was like, oh my gosh. So, I accidentally scraped the side of your car, leaving the garage. I didn't like quite swing out far enough to, you know, turn. And he was like, oh, okay. And I said, yeah, but don't worry. I threw back in your car. He's like, what? The piece? Yeah, the piece. Okay.
Wait, was that the Cadillac?
That was the Lincoln car.
Oh.
Now, the Lincoln truck, I was driving and somehow a car that was parallel parked came out of nowhere. I don't know what happened. I tried to
It was
back.
Parked and came out of nowhere.
Both.
Whatever. Anyway, we're gonna go.